good evening, everybody. It is a pleasure to be here. And I guess I'll start by saying that I have managed to cut down on my news consumption. I only watch Governor Cuomo's press briefings because they have facts. Now, the fact is that we're fucked, but at least we're fucked with facts. Not a lot of facts coming out of the Rose Garden. Now, I will admit to having some stay-at-home envy. Like, single people like me who are home alone are looking at people with family and we're like, wow, human contact, that must be nice. And the people at home with family are like, help me. But going out is like so stressful. Like, I gotta suit up, like I'm going to war. Mask, check, gloves, check, measuring tape, check. Because we're supposed to be social distancing, 6 feet. But some people don't know what 6 feet means. That's a whole grown ass man amount of distance between us, okay? Matter of fact, I need a whole vertical stretched out NBA player amount of distance, okay? And not like how men on dating apps fudge about how tall they are. I'm 6 feet tall. No, you're not. You're 5'9". I read Lord of the Rings. I know a hobbit when I see one. Now, I'm gonna need you to take 2 giant steps back, sir. And where's your mask? Because mask etiquette is a thing now, right? Like, if you see somebody not wearing a mask, you look at them like, what are you, a mass murderer? Right? And if you don't have a mask, they're telling you that you can make one. Oh, so now we gotta MacGyver our way through this pandemic? I'm not crafty. Is Michaels and Hobby Lobby like considered, I don't know, essential services now? Now everybody's walking around wearing bandanas, looking like 19th century bank robbers about to hold up a stagecoach. Because that's how all the first world nations are doing it, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we got masks and we got gloves. And you know, now no glove, no love has a very different meaning. Okay, and now I'm mad because I don't have the right gloves. I have those cheap, clear plastic gloves that looks like I'm about to make you a sandwich at Subway. But overall though, I do feel like the time I've spent home alone has really, I've really grown. I've grown emotionally and mentally and physically. I cry more, I talk to myself, and eating comfort carbs has moved me from slim to curvy. So I'm gonna order my halter hazmat suit one size up just to be safe. And I hope that you and yours are safe as well. Thanks everybody. I am LeighannLord and you can visit me at veryfunnylady.com. Ha ha!